Yeah, I died. That's the end. Failure to keep hands, feet, or body inside the grift lift pod during use could lead to injury, body trauma, bodily trauma, dismemberment, decapitation, and extreme cases. In extreme cases, disembowelment. Damn it.
Cover Disney.
Disney? Hell no. I'd rather have Disney die.
Close it up and protect the ring.
You.
Whoa. Something fake went down here.
Delta, control here.
detecting serious seismic
activity. So I guess these are like mini episodes. Yeah, our episode. What the hell? Each episode for this series is gonna be around 40 minutes mark.
Two, three, and back.
How do you
Marcus, get that? Is that Ty?
Yeah, Tony was tough to kill. Let's get down there, Gears.
Fate has thrown us together again, Marcus.
Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta Ty. Sorry about your squad. Everything happens for a reason.
What the hell happened to Lola?
My rig? We hit some mines. Tickers, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta. Head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control. Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
Marcus.
Delta, KR-5-1 is reporting Nemesis occupying your local airspace. Can you confirm?
Nothing in sight yet, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
I remember when they took land down there, during the Winter of Sorrow. It was a bad omen.
Crazy that somewhere this close to Jacinto has been under Locust control for so long. You think we'd have launched this assault years ago.
I'm sure the Cog had their reasons. Just probably weren't good ones.
Nemesis!
Here's reconnect with the diamond. Now we're reading a town perimeter. Over. Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta. Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
You know it, baby!
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grindlets are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town central monument. We're going to have to back in the truck to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out.
Thank you.
use some light.
Don't worry. I got your back like a buck.
Huh?
Huh?
Good. Jack, open this door.
Hurry up.
Dizzy, let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
We gotta move on. Come on, Apollo.
lot of good soldiers from the Panzerwood Wars buried here. Sure could use those men now.
Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the launch in position now!
Roger that.
I accidentally hit it.
Looker! Another rumble!
Promise me you'll look for Maria.
You gotta go. No problem.
used to puke on the Raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chink right now.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting. What's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think the lift went off course.
It's tied with you.
No, we checked out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Okay, sir.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon.
Let's go find Carmine.
Let's split up. We'll find them faster.